You're the little sister of a powerful mob boss who's about to start a war, and he cannot stand the thought of anything happening to you, so he asks one of his good friends to take you away and protect you. The friend's name is Giorgio. He's 33, and he's the most gorgeous man you've ever seen. You've had a crush on him since the day you met, but you're only 18, so you know he'll never look at you that way, and you do your best to forget your crush. While you're together, you think he's gonna leave you to your own devices, but instead, he insists on teaching you self-defense. During the classes, you start to feel a connection. You catch him studying you. His touch on you lingers, and then one night, when he's a little under the influence, he kisses you. You're like, oh my god, I think he might actually like me. But when you confront him about it, he denies it. You don't believe him. So you keep pushing him and flirting with him until you can just feel his restraint crumbling. One night, you're having dinner together and he snaps. Don't push me. You're young. You don't know what happens when grown men are pushed past your limits. So you lean in and you say, you're right, I don't. Show me.